Well, how you doing this morning, Daddy?
I'm not doing a good time.
What in the world? You look awful down.
I'm very, very concerned about our country.
Yeah.
I'm reading here where they say they're going to take prayer plumb out of school. It's not good.
No, that ain't good.
That's not good.
You know, it's time we take a stand. We have got to take America back.
I was born in America by the grace of God, loving this great big land of ours, standing on her solid rock. America, the beautiful, it stood tall and oh so brave. But there's change going on. Now I've got something to say. Come on and let's stand up and take America back. Our founding fathers who fought for us would say we're way off track. Come on and let's stand up and let freedom ring. Watch the eagle fly. Let our children sing. As I woke this morning to the daily news, they were talking about our leaders and expressing all their views. What would John F. K. or Reagan think of their un-American ways? Covering up the name of Jesus just to have their say. Come on and let's stand up and take America back. Our founding fathers who fought for us will say we're way off track. Come on and let's stand up and let freedom ring. Watch the eagle fly. Let our children sing. One nation under God. That's how we want it to be. You can ask any red, white, and blue. American like me.
Let me show you something. Read on that and tell me what it says.
The United States of America, in God we trust.
Now look, if we can't trust God, we can't trust anything.
You're absolutely right.
Come on and let's stand up and take America back. Our founding fathers who fought for us will say we're way off track. Come on and let's stand up and let freedom wing. Watch the eagle fly. Let our children sing. Watch the eagle fly. Let our children sing.